Good afternoon, my lovelies. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Gabriela, and today we are going to be creating a Disney-themed snack from the movie Coco. This item can be found in Magic Kingdom's Frontierland, but unfortunately, it's a seasonal item, which is only in Halloween time. So today, I am going to be showing you the process and the final outcomes out of this. So the ingredients being used are sugar. We have bread flour. But you can use all-purpose flour if you like. Then we have a bowl full of, well, just a tablespoon of the vegetable oil. And then we have our cinnamon powder. So as soon as we have all of our ingredients mixed together, we're going to place it in this decorating packet. And then we're going to be using 0.1 to create our Cheerios. So please, if you like the video, make sure to hit that thumbs up and subscribe for more videos. And also, if you decide to create this at home, make sure to comment down below if it was a success or a fail. And I want to hear your feedback. So I do hope you guys enjoy my video. So what I did is just I grabbed a container and just place a hazelnut spread. So cheers, let's try this. I am so excited. Okay. This was so easy to make. It is so good. So crunchy. It is so good. Oh my goodness. Guys, I'm speechless. I don't know what to say. It's just so good. So easy to make at home. It's quick. This was basically like a 15-minute recipe, and you have to try this. It is good. Did you like it?
It's good. I like it. I like it better without the chocolate.
I think I'm gonna finish this. I recommend it to those at home. Super simple. It's crunchy.
It has to be medium high.
It has to be medium high.
To fry. Or to golden brown.
Mm-hmm.
Open it in the middle.
It's
crispy on the outside and like nice and doughy.
In the inside.
But it's still cooked.
It's just right. This is how a churro should be. Well, I'm gonna finish this. Goodbye. Thank you for watching.